live. What's up, guys? Back for another live meditation. Let's get it. All right? So we're going to figure out which one we're going to do right now. What we're going to get into. So, everybody who's going to be watching this on the replay, welcome. Put this in the first one again. Check you out. I have to follow you. Richardson. The leader. Alright, we're about to choose a meditation right now. And we're about to do it. I think they got a little photo shoot going on right there. Yeah, I'm gonna have to follow you. After this, matter of fact, I'm gonna take a screenshot. Looking for the meditation now, right?
Habits are hard to break for several reasons. We are accustomed to them. We've had years of repeating what they tell us to do. The power of a habit goes so deep sometimes that we forget the most important thing about them. They were made by us. Therefore, we always have the power to break them. The best way to regain your power is to take small steps. You make a breakthrough every time you choose the response you want to have instead of letting the habit choose for you. This is true whether your habit has to do with overeating, responding with anger to the same situations, or feeling anxious about a challenge before you've tested it to see if you can overcome it. All habits do the same thing. They rob us of awareness. But awareness has all the real power. At any given moment, if you notice how you are acting, old habits begin to dissolve. Here's an exercise to become more conscious. Think about a period of time during your day when you're most susceptible to unwanted habits. perhaps mid-morning. Now narrate your behavior as if describing a character in a play. For instance, Janet is sitting at the computer. Now she's walking toward the break room. Janet's hand reaches out for a donut. In this little narration, you've done nothing but notice what you're doing in a simple but mindful way. Often seeing yourself from the outside will lead to an instant breakthrough. The next part of the story could be Janet realizes she's not even hungry, so she puts the donut back without eating it. Once you start making small breakthroughs, celebrate them just briefly by giving yourself a silent pat on the back. Realizing what you've achieved is important as part of reprogramming your brain's responses. With every breakthrough, you are giving yourself freedom of choice instead of acting on unconscious habit. Find pleasure in every breakthrough the minute it occurs, but in reality, there is only one victory, the victory of consciousness. You are discovering an age-old secret. With expanded consciousness comes the highest freedom, the freedom to be your true, unbounded self. As we prepare to meditate together, let's take a moment to consider our centering thought. I celebrate every breakthrough I make on the way to being free. I celebrate every breakthrough I make on the way to being free. Now let's prepare for our meditation. Make yourself comfortable and close your eyes. Begin to be aware of your breath and just breathe slowly and deeply. With each breath, allow yourself to become more deeply relaxed. Now gently introduce the mantra Moksha Hum. Moksha Hum. This mantra affirms that our true self is always in a state of perfect freedom. Repeat it silently to yourself. Moksha Hum. Moksha Hum. Moksha Hum. With each repetition, feel your body, mind, and spirit open and receive just a little more. Whenever you find yourself distracted by thoughts, noises, or physical sensations, simply return your attention to silently repeating the mantra. Moksha Hum. Moksha Hum. Moksha Hum. Please continue with your meditation. I'll mind the time, and when it's time to end, you'll hear me ring a soft bell. Moksha Hum. Moksha Hum. Moksha Hum. every breakthrough I make on the way to being free. I celebrate every breakthrough I make on the way to being free. Namaste.
Sky is beautiful again today. It's always different. Amazing. Amazing. There's the water to say hi. What's up, water? You want to say hi? Okay. Wow. The water always comes say hi. The water will always come say hi. Got a little photo shoot there. This side. Meditation and everything, and life in general. Today was a good day. Yes, it was. Alright, guys, till the next time. Peace. Which is, the next time is probably tomorrow. I'm not sure what time. We might do a sunset meditation tomorrow. Alright? Peace out.